Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel.
Goosebumps.
So we are back with another exciting video. Before we start, we just wanted to thank all of you for giving us all that appreciation and support for all the travel vlogs we've recently put up.
Yes.
We are about 170 subscribers strong at the moment on YouTube. So we are grateful and thank you for all the love and support that you've shown us. If you have not seen any of our videos, we are going to share links with you in the description box. Please check it out. We are here with another video on
what's in our bag. So everyone does a what's in our bag video, but we thought we'll do a fun one. I know this is going to be a more efficient and effective touring luggage solution. So we just want to show you, we are going to take another trip to Pune. So
yes.
We thought let's film this video and show you how we pack our bags more efficiently and what exactly is our luggage solution. And when we posted few photos on Facebook, we got messages that yaar itta sara saman kahan se leke gaye, and we were touring for 10 days and wearing different clothes every photo. So we just wanted to show you how we do that more efficiently. Talking about the luggage solutions, first we are going to talk about the saddle bag, which is the Vayaterra Rapid. It's 28 liters, 14 liters each. We also have the ASG top box, which is 32 liters. We have done a very detailed video on it. I'll leave the description below. And we have a Garden Gear 18 liter tank bag. So this is 32 liters and that's 18 liters and this is 28 liters. So this is what we actually carry for our ride. Let's get started.
All right, so here we are, starting with my side of the bag. So the condition that we have whenever we travel or tour is that each get one side, and the top box is, you could say, the common area where some of our excess luggage goes. So step one, we are going to start with the saddle bag. So this is the Vayaterra Rapid. This is my old saddle bag from my Pulsar RS days. I've still not parted ways with it, and it's still in very good shape. Has great life, so I would really recommend products from Vayaterra. I have not had any challenges so far. So talking about the shape of the bag, just going to spend some time on the build and the shape of it. So the idea is that we efficiently use the shape of the bag rather than trying to squeeze a lot of different things into it. So I think fundamental property is pack everything that you have as slim as possible. As you can see over here, these are one of my jogger denims that I have, and I pack it as slim as possible so that it doesn't take up more space. I want everything to have basically just one line. So I'll just show you how I'm gonna put this inside the saddle bag. So pretty straightforward. These are denims which are slim in terms of material. So I don't want to carry thick denims because they will take up more space. So basically, I don't want anything to be more wider than this. So what I've done over here is basically very straightforward. I've folded them a little slimmer, and here we go. So base is always, are always my pants, which I fit in like this. If you come a little closer, and I leave this gap behind. These are where you could say your essentials, some of your undergarments go. So I'm carrying two pairs of jeans and a pair of shorts, a couple of pair of shorts actually, but these shorts are going to double up as stuff that I would wear in the night, as well as some things that I can wear outside. These are those formal shorts. So the one thing to note is everything that I'm carrying are slim in material. I'm not carrying heavy cargos or anything because it will take up a lot of space, which I don't have. So just starting off, what I've done over here is flat, I have put my jeans here, so that forms the base. और अगर आप देखेंगे तो यही है हमारा basic shape. तो इसको मैं spoil नहीं कर रहा हूँ. जो इसका breadth है, इसके हिसाब से I am folding my pants. Okay? So when you fold it, if you come closer this side, if you see, इधर एक छोटा एक pocket जैसा बन जाता है. तो इसके अंदर मैंने basically essentials और मेरे socks यहाँ घुसा दिए. तो ये मेरा बन गया, और इतना जो मेरे पास अभी स्पेस है इसमें मैं डालूंगा मेरे टी शर्ट्स. सो दिस इज बेसिकली हाउ आई फोल्ड माई टी शर्ट्स. सो टू ऑन ईच साइड, अगेन ट्राइंग टू यूज द लेंथ टू कॉम्पनसेट फॉर द ब्रेथ ऑफ द बैग. तो दिस इज बेसिकली हाउ आई पैक इट ऑलवेज. सो वी आर probably going to be out for about approximately, I would say, a week. So we're still carrying more clothes, but इसको हम ऐसे कर रहे हैं. Again, conscious choice है, practical choice है to carry everything which is very light in terms of material, जो ज़्यादा मोटा नहीं है, ताकि you can save more space. And secondly, also to ensure that the bags do not get overfilled. तो ये हो गया मेरा. सो मेरे टी शर्ट्स आ गए, मेरे एसेंशियल्स आ गए हैं. सिर्फ अभी रात के कपड़ों के लिए बेसिक सी चीज़ है, इसको हम रखेंगे. सो हाउ डू वी डू दैट इज आई एम कैरिंग अगेन एक्सट्रीमली लाइट क्लोथ जो है. सो आई कैरी अ लॉट ऑफ स्पोर्ट्स वेयर विच आई वेयर इन द नाइट, जो ऑनेस्टली बहुत छोटा फोल्ड हो जाता है. सो दिस इज हाउ मच स्पेस इट टेक्स. सो दैट्स बेसिकली व्हाट आई एम डूइंग हियर. ये एक मोटी चीज़ है, इसको भी एडजस्ट करेंगे अच्छे से. एवरीथिंग फोल्डेड एज स्लिम एज पॉसिबल. सो ये यहाँ पे चला गया ऑन दिस साइड. एंड इफ यू ऑलवेज सी द बैग इज शेप्ड इन अ वे दैट इस तरफ थोड़ी जगह रह जाती है, जिसमें आप छोटी छोटी चीज़ें डाल सकते हो. I always tend to just put it in here. In the saddle bag, इस तरफ मैं कुछ डालता नहीं हूँ ज़्यादा technically, so I use up this space also. I एक bottle carry करते हैं हम, वो कभी कभी भी also like leave it in the top box. So इसको भी मैं अभी ऐसे adjust करके डाल दूँगा. There it is. So I still have space over here to put in something flat, and मेरा इस तरफ का packing हो गया है. I'm just gonna zip it up and just show you कि ये कैसा दिखता है. If I feel that one side is popping out more, if you can see there's still space over here, इधर काफ़ी जगह है, मैं डाल सकता हूँ. ये इस तरफ थोड़ा ऊपर तक भर गया है, तो I can transfer this side and make this a little easier, so lesser. So ये हो गया. Lastly, my slippers go this side, which is a zipper that I have on this side. ये भी एक थोड़ा मोटा सा zipper है, तो इसमें slipper आराम से चला जाता है. And I also keep my belt on this side, which again I don't leave it open. Carry a little rubber band or something. इसको थोड़ा पतला करके रबर बैंड मार दो, एंड देन यू कैन कीप बोथ. ऑलराइट, सो बेल्ट एंड माय स्लिपर्स वुड गो ऑन दिस साइड. मेरे बैग नहीं है, ये यहां चला गया है. इसको मैं रबर बैंड मारूंगा और इसको मैं यहाँ रख दूंगा, एंड ये बहुत आराम से विदाउट फोर्सिंग इट सील हो गया है. एंड बेसिकली दिस इज द लगेज एक्सटेंशन दैट यू विल गेट ऑन योर बाइक. अगेन एडिंग, आई हैव लिटिल स्पेस ऑन दिस साइड विच आई कैन यूज लेटर डिपेंडिंग ऑन मुझे क्या कहाँ डालना है, बट अभी दिस इज एवरीथिंग दैट आई वुड कैरी इन टर्म्स ऑफ क्लोदिंग in one side.
So let's talk about my side. Unfortunately, I get only one side, so I have to pack as much as possible. So we are going on a 7-day trip to Pune, and I'm carrying one pair of jeans, and also mainly I carry palazzo and jeans, so I can alternate the kurtas or tops on it. But this time I'm carrying two dresses and kurtas. So these are all lightweight tops and lightweight dresses. So it fits perfectly in the saddle bag. I pack my side too, the same packing method that he showed you, and I still have enough space over here to maybe put my makeup or any other stuff. So this side I'm gonna put my slippers, which is going to be the daily wear, And obviously the two dry fit towels are going to go in the top box, so we'll talk about that later. Now let's talk about my makeup. Of course I don't use a lot, but I would suggest you can use as much compact stuff as possible. So I have my Fit Me compact powder, I have the BB cream, I have my mascara and eyeliner, and also a glittery eyeshadow and two lipsticks that I use, and also some cotton pads for makeup removal. I don't have the micellar water now, but I'll use that as well. So I carry a very compact pouch in which I fit all my makeup. So just a tip, if someone wants to carry literally like 2-3 things, I think the BB cream, the kajal, which is the eyeliner, and I think the tint, I'll leave a description below of which tint I'm talking about. It's a BB tint, so you can use it as your lipstick and also like a eyeshadow and a blush. So I think those three things would be enough for anyone just to do a day makeup. So this is what I'm going to carry. So along with the perfumes and some serum and also hand sanitizer and comb, we have a common pouch for all our toiletries. Toothbrush, toothpaste, all of stuff which goes in our top box, and also a few medicines that we would need. Next we have our 32 liter top box. So usually we keep our laptop and vanity kit, and we keep it as light as possible, and it is recommended to carry only 7 to 8 kgs in the top box, so we have it free. So this time we're going to keep our laptop and vanity kit, and we have some gifting items which will obviously eventually empty up. So I'm just gonna put it in. Next, we have our Garden Gear tank bag, which is 18 liter in size. So in this, we keep our phone, our mask, sanitizer, sunglasses, wallets, and the camera equipments, the chargers in this pouch. So this all covers up our tank bag.
So yeah, coming to the last part of the video, I've been asked in the past about whether I carry any equipment with me, which basically means tools. So in terms of tools, of course, the one thing that I carry without fail is chain spray. So this is a slightly bigger one. I would recommend you can maybe get the Motul 300 ml one, which is slightly smaller. Only the chain spray. If in case the bike gets too dirty, I think you can always find a place to get it washed. Second is basically I carry a small toolkit. This is a 46 piece socket set, which is from King Tony. I got this at an offer with Amazon. I can leave the description in the link to the product down also. Works really well if in case you want to detach anything from your bike, and I think it does the job. It's very light, compact, not very heavy. I think might weigh somewhere around 3 kgs, so that's still 2.5-3 kgs. I don't carry a puncture kit only because I have my motorcycle having new tires. That's point one. Point two, I also have puncture protection on my tires, which costed me only about 900 rupees. So I am confident that I would not need a puncture kit, and also I don't carry a tire inflator. So maybe if I do something longer, I might carry one. And Bangalore to Pune has a decent highway. Sab kuch hai wahan pe, and with God's grace, kuch hona nahi chahiye.
So with this, we are going to end our what's in our bag version.
Yes, I hope you liked the video. And I think what's in our bag is very subjective to what you carry and what you have. I would love to have panniers instead of the saddle bag, which gives me more space, more stability. So that's to come very soon. And once we get those, I think we'll be more efficient in terms of the luggage solutions. And seems like a nice little magic trick. Whatever we had spread out is now in the bag. All excited for our trip tomorrow. We are traveling to Pune, which is about 900 kilometers from Bangalore. So it's going to be a nice ride. The highway is great, so can't wait. Have some upgrades on the bike also, so I just want to see how it performs, and then I'll share that with you as well. If you have not subscribed to the channel,
please subscribe,
like, share, and whatever we've received as support and appreciation, we really appreciate it, and we hope for you to continue seeing India with us. and hopefully the world very soon after things die down. And yes, until then, peace out, bums.
Peace out.
All right, so good morning, everyone. We are at Shrimant Misal Ani Barets Kahi. So that basically means Shrimant Misal and so many other things.
Yeah.
So we had to eat misal. It's